Hi, Nerdy Wings here with my Yummy Yummy order. You can tell, you can see they're a bit big to fit in the camera. But I have two boxes, a small one and a big one. So, yeah, I'll show you what I got. I'll take the little one down first, which is what's in the way. Let me move you a little closer so you can actually see. That's perfect. Let's unbox it. Start off with the card. It's a Halloween one, pumpkin, I like it. The back. You can let me just. Yep. So. Yeah. Up there, just move the box to the side. And. Start off the little things first. Start off with my this first. I got some card packs. Let's see if I can give you a bit of a view. Obviously you might be better for a distance, to be honest. It's the Beauty and the Beast kind of one from the book cast these before, so yeah. Gonna be nice. Yep. But I can get the jiffy. There's something up there. Two, I got some Pokemon washi tapes. Green one is Bulbasaur. Hope you can actually see that. Yes, it's green. I got the white one is Squirtle. You might actually see that one there. Drying. Brown one's Eevee. Not the best pictures of them. The red one's Charmander. I wish it would focus. We'll start off. With Beskow. Dia from Love Life Sunshine, my favourite character. Side of the box, trying to get this in the back of the box, and that box, stick her over there. Might slightly see them. Second Android is Ruby, and the side of the box, back of the box, and thingy box. Yep. It's not. I'll show you the big thing I got. The scale I got this one. Ooh. It's Halloween. And this is a peering figure. And. Ooh. See if I can just bring this back a little bit. Jason! It's the Pinocchio figure of it. Hey, how's the artwork? There's the artwork. So, yeah. That's the scale I got this month. Please bear with me, I am trying out new video there, you actually see them better now. Got some more boxes down there. Say yummy yummy god. More paper. This is a pre-owned figure. Unfortunately that I didn't wear anymore. I wanted one of these sort of figures for a long time because I've seen them in a few more videos, and that is a bunny girl, and this is Charlotte, I think. And I really just like this one, and it's in my price range, and yeah, with a picture of him. Wonder if I can get it to sit like that. So there you go. That's my haul. So please like and subscribe for more videos, Weddy Wings. Bye!